In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to enter MIDI notes by hand. Entering MIDI notes in either the score view or the piano roll view is mostly straightforward, though if you intend to work in an empty track, there is one trick you'll need to learn that's not too obvious. If you want to add notes to a pre-existing MIDI region within a track, simply open up the editor pane, choose the view in which you wish to work, and command-click within that region to create the notes. Once created, you can drag the right edge of the note to change the duration of the note, drag it to different positions in time by dragging it horizontally, or change the note that's being played by dragging vertically. If you're not working with a pre-existing region, you must create a blank one before you can enter the notes. To do this, simply command-click back in the timeline. Then you can command-click within this newly created region in the editor pane. Note, if you need to change the duration of the region, click the bottom right edge of it back in the timeline and drag. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel for new Minute GarageBand videos each and every week. So long!
Good choice. The clothes probably wouldn't have fit anyway. There were at least 1,000 things in-